Yo guys, what's going down? Simulation Alley 007 here. Welcome back to my channel. And today we're on Wednesday, so that means European based video. And today we are on a freight based video. So we are going from Hagen to the second place. I'm not even going to pronounce that. But with that being said, let's get straight into the video. Okay then, so as you can see here is a massive drop off of quite a few locos. So this is the loco we're driving today. So we've got to get in the key first. There we go. Brakes off, which they already were. Just make sure everything is here. Need to get on the lights before we head off. Just trying to figure that out. That should be lights. There we go. So it's a class 155, this is. And off we go. I didn't actually record my audio when I was recording the video. I'm just putting on my audio afterwards. So it might go quiet for a little bit, but there we are. So we've got a class 113, I think that is. Next to us. I can't, no, class 142. I think it's a 142. 185. 185. And a 185. So you've got 25 kilometers to head off to. So I hope you enjoy this video. I think it's time to do a little drive-by, don't you? I do actually look at the wheels here for some reason. I can't remember why, but let's do that drive-by. Okay, then. So we have, I think it's 19 kilometers to go. I do another drive-by here just in a minute. But the scenery around us is absolutely stunning. I love it. What's your thoughts? Comment down below what your thoughts are. Love to hear them. So 18 kilometers to go, and let's do that drive-by, shall we? Okay, so the weather has changed for the worse, I want to say, because it actually has now started to snow. So we have 2.7 kilometers to go. And with snow at the end of it, not too bad. Doesn't really affect us that much, but we all know how snow can be quite deadly. Okay then, just coming up to a halt where anyone wants to stop. There we go. So that's going to be it for this video. So if you like what I'm doing, smash the like button. If you're new to the channel, punch that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.